Honorable Deputy Speaker, sir. Gap between household expenditure, through cash, through time and vis-a-vis upper cash is increasing. In year 1999, in year 99 and 2000.
You have to read the text, it is approved text you have to read.
Just half minute I'll take. Get example that
under rule 377, you have to read the text, approved text only. Approved text you can read.
I should be allowed, Speaker sir, that I should be allowed that I can read it also. And gap between monthly average household expenditure of different communities compared to upper caste increased in 2011-12 from 1999 and 2000. And in 1999-2000, the gap was of 49%. That increased to 53% in 2011-12. This is and similarly in case of Srukas from 38% to 37%, where is marginal improvement. But again, when it comes to the rural area, gap increases then further.
It won't go on record. Whatever the text approved, that will only go on.
Thank you so much. I am tabling this paper.